Hi, Tommy. It's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offence to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some price been put on your head and someone's going to have a question, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Oh, it has to be.
People used to bully me too, asshole.
Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
And then your leg. Nobody screws with me.
Diaz must be inside.
Oh, you really scary.
Okay, amigo.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real
soon! You murdering bastards!
What you think, you dickhead?
Forget about him.
We got Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pass a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Tommy, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
What are you doing?
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say? What do you say?
Tommy, man, you're gonna love this.
Go!
My livelihood destroyed!
Persetti, remember the name!
No wonder you ended up being a cop.
Howdy, son. Just thought I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is to keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.